Okay, so we shall go get this guy. We'll go get this guy. Then we'll just sit here and wait for this guy. That doesn't seem right, though. Like, that doesn't seem like that would be the right way to do that.
All right.
Whoa, Jazz Babe. Thanks so much for the host, man. How's it going? Sir Jazzberry with the 9 viewer host, thank you so much. I appreciate it. RP Godfather, I am in the Discord if you are trying to roll in. Okay, let's do this.
All right.
Whoa. Thanks for the host as well. I thank you so much. I appreciate it. All right, let's get going. Yo, thanks for the good luck. How did runs go for you, Jazz? So you did a lot of practice today. Those one framers, dude, they seem impossible. Nice. Might help if I put my memory card back in. Okay, sounds good, my man. No worries either way. But eh, I'm sure they were good. All right, let's do this. I need to practice. Yeah, seriously, there's nothing really you can do. I need to practice this camera turn. Because, like, I can't figure out, like, a consistent setup there for that. I'm either, like, too close to... Like, I can't grab both ecos. Or, I don't know, something just goes wrong and it makes me angry. So, eventually we will get some practice in. But I need to actually get good at the game before we start grinding other things out. Fresh gold, and that's super bad.
Good training, boys.
Wait, where, what?
Nothing.
Oh, Like, I see a lot of, like, experienced runners, like, rotating the camera as they're going to, like, after the first cell, or after the scout fly in the first cell, as they go to the blue eco, they're, like, rotating the camera, so they get, so the camera's behind Jak when they do the long jump over to the, like, scout fly colony or whatever. Just, like, little stuff like that. Like, I never really, like, worried about learning. I just was, like, I'm somewhat consistent with the routes that I'm doing right now, so. Oops. Like, I'm good for now, so let's... one of the things I want to practice eventually. Oh God. Oh my God, bro. Lebch grabs galore. This is atrocious. Good God. Oh. Took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch. No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters.
I don't even know what to say about that.
Use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. Want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
All right. Fishy, fishy.
Here comes a big one. Steady, boy.
Okay. This gold is actually, like, way off for some reason also. Like, I have no idea. How this gold came about.
Here comes a big one.
That cycle was bad. That, like, decently made up for it, I guess. But, like, I can't see my splits right now, but I'm assuming that time is just taking away.
You did it! You caught 200 pounds of fish! Not bad for a couple of landlubbers. Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Like, I don't know, man.
Yeah.
Whoa, that decent movement is like crazy. That movement though. Nice. Like, what else would I expect there? Oh my god. Please, Jack, stop. Also, I have no idea, like, what's with this camera, like, I can never get that. Like, I don't know what the camera there is supposed to be doing. Or, like, how to fix that. Wait, I only have one health. Or just die.
Better you than me.
Like, I hate my life. Can't get the timing for that either. Nice orb. What? Like, I don't even know, bro. I don't know what I'm doing. I also don't know what that movement is. No. I just want to kill myself, like... What is this? Like... This is so bad. Get up there. How is that not working? Oh my god, dude. This is like... What's up, exec? I don't know the safe strat. I don't normally miss this though, but today it's causing me some kind of trouble. You can go up there and slide down to the box. Yeah. Oh, sick. It has to open in Explorer. Sure, just jump off. I don't even care, bro. I'm just pissed off. Wait, what? Okay, hold up. Alright, let's learn this really fast. The thing is, dude, this trick never used to give me trouble. Like, when I was actually learning this category, never once did it, like... Never once did it give me any sort of, like, issue. Like, if you roll as, like, you're starting to slide down, it's really not that bad. I don't know, bro. I don't know. Today is just a day I can't get it, apparently. Just must be something I'm gonna need to cut my ties with for now. Like, just accept that it's not gonna happen today. And just do the strat. Hey! No, the 134 was the second run I did. Whatever, we'll just do the easy strat for now, since I just want to get through runs. It's okay, I guess. I don't understand why Jack does that sometimes, where I'm like running, I hit L, and it's like my momentum completely stops. I don't know why that happens, but it's pretty annoying. Yo, RPG, if you're still here, Cheese Babe is going hard right now. He's 17 seconds ahead. He just got upstairs, so he's got about 35 minutes left in his run. Dude. Exec, did you ever get a... Get a Spunk City right now and Ledge Grab City. Did you PB in Jack 2 yet? I don't know why I go for that. I just need to get the extended there and quit trying to be something I'm not, which is good. Still on 111. Not a goblin up me catch. No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river. Woo! Guys, so I gotta... Baby, it's your breath. Yeah, it seems like it's pretty free for you. Guys, I got my my A1010 or my AT2020 Audio Technia mic today. I am super hype right now. Okay, well, Cheese just lost his run.
1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Let's find a new stream as we're catching fish. Here comes a big one.
Thank you.
Hold on just a second, exec. I'm like trying to read and like catch fish and it's not happening right now. I only have 124 right now. Here comes a big one.
Hold steady.
You did it. Stupid. Dude, stay up there. Oh, bro, you're good. No worries, I understand what you're saying. You gotta remember that, my grandma is German. She's from Germany. So, like, I'm used to speaking to Germans, and, like, most of the stuff that they, like, mess up, like, English-wise are, like, the same things. So, like, I'm used to, like, understanding, like, even if, like, the English is off a little bit. And it's really not, like, anything major. Okay, I can hear myself echoing. I'm, like, trying to play and figure out why I can hear myself. Like, what is continuing to play myself? Oh, I got lucky there. Yeah, bro, so. I got you, I understand. English is tough too, like. Like, other languages are, like, really tough to learn. Or, like language enough is, like, hard to learn, but, like, from what I hear, like, English is, like, one of the hardest languages to learn, so I always give people slack when I hear that. grab the power cell. It's not hard. How is that gold? That wasn't even good. This movement also isn't good. Like, I don't think I must, like, I must not have gotten, like, bite skip. So, I don't know. Dude, it's only 11 o'clock? Dude, it feels like 3 a.m. for some reason. Like, I'm having trouble staying awake, and I woke up at 10 o'clock this morning. Oh my god, okay, we're gonna lose some time here. That's awkward. I'm not used to that. Oh no, dude, I understand completely what you're saying. All right, let's scrub it up. Ride the wave. Ride the wave, baby. The rock surfing, dude. It's not a bad strat, actually. No. Like. Of course. Of course, of course, of course. Sick. Yeah, but I'd rather lose 2 seconds and be consistent than lose 40 having to go back. You know what I mean? Thank you. I'm also short on orbs here too. Okay, I gotta remember to... I have no idea where the Minx is right now. That's why you don't ever miss the Mings. Like, I died there and everything, and I still, like, save time. I probably could gold if I wouldn't have died. And the Minx, too, so. Yeah, I'm getting way more consistent at that one. Other ones, they're coming. They're coming along. Some of them I have really, like, easy time with. Other ones I have, like, the worst time with. I'm not sure exactly why. I'm sure it has to do with... the distance and stuff like that, but... go, come on. Don't jump that way. This is... I probably lost 7 seconds just there alone. Cannon's in a really weird position. It's like I forgot how to do this, like, segment. Nice. It's so chill, but like... it's dumb at the same time. Like, everything in it is easy, but like, for some reason, I can't do it. For some reason, I can't get the long jump, like the high jump off the... The high jump after the roll doesn't happen there. Mama.
No, no. No, 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 no. Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah, I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys, I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Oh, the muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Dude, Dax doesn't want to do anything. Dax just does whatever he wants. Jack doesn't want to listen to anything I say. I'm like, hey. I guess I don't need any of those orbs. Anyways.
You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees. So try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot. So keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue...
I've seen that.
You can use to drop the temperature quickly.
I actually owned it, but I never really like played it or really got into it. I got it because it was a Jak and Daxter game, and then I realized it was only Daxter.
Good luck.
And I never really ended up finishing it. I heard runs of it are actually like pretty cool. So I'll have to check it out. Which I don't really understand how runs of... Like how you would get a PSP capture card. But Anyways, I heard it's pretty cool, I guess. Which I didn't even know they had PSP capture cards. Yeah, like for real, like. Light,
for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain. Here is another power cell for your quest. For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Yeah, there are runs of it on Speedruns Live, or not on Speedruns Live, on speedrun.com. I'm getting those mixed up so much lately. Anyways, speedrun.com has runs of them. The run's actually not that long, it's 48 minutes long, so. If you got 15 minutes to kill. Yeah, there's no way that's gonna work. It seems interesting, to say the least. I think it is pretty cool that he got his own game, though. Even if it was, like, kinda bad. Yeah, five. Hey, well, it's more than freaking Evo, the search for Eden. Actually, that's not true anymore. There are a lot of people that run that game. Now, after RPG's tutorial. I saved, like, a billion. How is that possible? Dark Souls is a cool game. That was really sketchy. I'm surprised that works. Alright, good boosted. I know it says that my golds can save 36 seconds. I can save like 3-4 minutes here if I get first try clips and stuff like that. Dark Souls is extremely hard, just so you know. Like, the game itself is hard, but those, like, the speedrunning of it is even harder. Just something to think about. Yeah, I'm just gonna die here. Like, that was doomed from the start. That was slow. That's the word I wanted to use. Actually. Hey, follow me. I have never run Dark Souls, but I've watched a ton of speedruns. Sick. Okay. Yo, Jaguar, sneaking in with the pink. What's going on? Thanks for the good luck. I appreciate it. Really solid. Yeah, like people.
Hey, listen.
Yo. Jag, thanks so much for the follow. I appreciate it. I'm glad that you are enjoying the stream. And thank you for the support. Honestly, it means a bunch to me, so thank you. Alright, that was a good LPC. How's your day going, Jaguar? Exec, I was in somebody's channel, I can't remember exactly who the runner was. But they were talking with me and I asked them, because I had all the Dark Souls games, and at the time I was like just looking for a game to play, like to start running. So I was just like, hey, is this a game that you would recommend running? And they're like, no. They're like, I don't even enjoy running the game, but I'm so invested in it already that like I don't really have a choice, which I thought was really funny. Hold on just a second, Jag, and I'll read your comment. Come on. Oh, I'm sorry. DK64 101. You are gonna be somebody I would wanna watch. I love the DK64 community. I'm actually surprised I haven't seen one of your runs. Sounds good, Jag. Or it sounds good, Exec. You guys are both pink, so. Nice. I'll have to check you out, man. I like DK64 runs. It's a very interesting kind of speed run. Ooh. This game is a lot of fun. It's very frustrating for me as a new runner. I've only been playing this game. This is my fourth day of streaming runs. So, nice. So, I'm learning. I don't even know how that happened. Yeah, but like I said, it's fun, don't get me wrong. It's just hard. It's hard. It's pretty frustrating. But I'm definitely saying check it out. I'm not telling you not to run it by any means, because this game actually, like I said, it is fun. Okay, gonna have to load here instead of dying, which, I mean, could be worse, I guess. Even with the death, like, okay. Even with the death, there's still time to save here. Like I said, all of my segments. Aren't that great. Stay. Ah, dude. All right, we're gonna have to go the long way. If you have more than two like pieces of heart, You can go the other way, but... Seriously. Okay, well, now we are losing time. What a joke. Goodbye time. You will be missed. Only lost 5. Okay, I'm gonna die here. Yeah. I don't know why I have such a hard time with this trick. That I didn't make. Sounds good, man. Thanks for the good luck. I appreciate it, man. And we'll catch you next time. Thanks for hanging out, man. I appreciate it. If you're gonna be doing runs tomorrow, I will probably be there. But yeah, I'll catch you tomorrow. Let's not die to claw. And we save a minute. That face when you have a harder time with claw than you do with final boss. How? Good time save.
Me.
Me. I overshot, dude. That's insane. All right, boys, I gotta hustle a little bit here. I just lost, dude. I missed two scout flies. That never happens. I'm so confused. Honestly, like, I have no idea how that just happened. What am I doing? I used to run A Link to the Past. I don't anymore. But that was the main game I ran for a long time. I've played other games. Like, I've ran other games. I've ran Metroid Fusion, Wind Waker. I just died again. Good God. I've played Wind Waker, Metroid Fusion, Ocarina of Time, Harry Potter, the Philosopher's Stone. Yeah, I've kind of done, say, mostly Wind Waker, or mostly Zelda games. But I've kind of been stirring away from them, like straying away. It's what I got my hands on at first. Like, that's what really got me into speedrunning, just like everybody else. I've done Super Mario 64. I've done Super Mario Worlds. God damn it, dude. This is ridiculous. This segment is not hard, and I'm gonna lose roughly 2 minutes to it. Probably 2.5. Yeah, 2.5 minutes. Nice. I have a minute to save here, too. Okay. Dang it. This is not a hard roll. Whoa. Thank you so much for the host. That's legit. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Actually, not a lot of people run no major skips. A lot of people run any percent or old any percent. Old, like any percent, old any percent, they're like kind of like. Those are kind of the categories that a lot of people run. I just did this one just because I played no major glitches when I was doing A Link to the Past, and it just seemed fitting that I would just play the game basically the same way. It was just, yeah, it was just, see, I didn't really think that there was a point in running old any percent if there wasn't even a chance that I was going to be doing the right route. Like, if I'm not even going to be doing, like, a category that I can, like, move up in the leaderboards in, like, and like be competitive in, and like for me, that's not something I want to do. I want to be like playing something that like I'm able to be competitive in.
You have obtained another power cell. For your effort,
or get competitive in, I should say. So, I mean, I do have a... My plan is to run no major skips until I have a pretty good time. New any percent is ridiculous. If you go into speedrun.com and then you go to... just go to the any percent and just watch the world record. It's basically, it has lava tube skip in it. And there's just a bunch of just outrageous skips. Basically, you do hub one and then you get the minimum in hub one. Oops. And then you skip all of hub two with boulder skip, and then you skip all of hub 3, which is this right here. And then you don't even... The majority of lava tube is done by foot. What? I definitely rolled. That was bad. Nice. Yeah. I'm just assuming that, the new any percent is like just ridiculous, just kind of like how new any percent is for this category. It's basically the experienced runners that have been playing the game for a long time that they end up getting into new any percent. Where am I going? I think I might have died. That was close. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know what all you knew about this game. Okay. That's like the hardest part of this whole thing for me. For some reason. For sure, I would recommend it. For some reason, you can soft lock under. Okay, crap. I do need Flutfoot for this. Need to quit losing health. I think this is actually a decent run, so I don't want to lose like too much time. I'd recommend it, dude. It's a, like I said, it's a fun run. All right, I just need one more orb. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's stressful. Whoa, it's the Godfather.
Yeah, look, rest of the one there.
Yo, there's another gold. Alright.
Busting out the golds.
Busting them out. It's a good gondola skip too. Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on.
work with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Are you busting out a run?
Yeah, it's gonna take a while.
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
You said you are busting one out? In what category?
Right,
or what game?
200%.
In Bomberman 5?
Yeah. Like nobody's ever completed 200% run.
Here's a power cell for those orbs.
Taking all night.
Oh, where am I going? All right, there's 72. Dude, the golds are just piling on.
So you can use them to keep the temperature down.
And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Dude, if I wouldn't have lost 3 minutes or 2.5 minutes, this would be like 122 pace. That's insane.
What's the record in the
game? It's a 103.
Oh, by that guy.
Yeah, by Outrageous Josh. Dude, I was laughing so hard when you were talking about... You're like... I see where this guy gets... learned all of his bad movement from.
He's like, this is a bad move. What are you talking about?
He's like, bad movement, please. That guy has... He actually has most of the records. Headstrong does now.
Yeah.
I think... The only record Josh has now is... No major... Yeah, no major skips. I do the same.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, so I have 35 seconds to save here. I could probably... I watched one of the cutscenes in my gold, too, and still save 35 seconds. So I have, like, a potential to save another 2 minutes or so. But I also have the possibility of losing 9 minutes in this because I suck at Citadel. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Some more dicks.
So many.
Pounding me. If you can free
the four of us, pounding me. To break the force shield surrounding
the robot before they use it. Just push me up against the wall. The world. Here we go. Oh yeah. It's penetrating me.
What's going on there, RPG? There we go.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Where's the pizza? There's the pizza. Alright, we skipped the cutscene. Sketchy. Yeah, dude, I called the pizza. It looks like a pizza.
Well, loving those slices of pizza.
Loving those slices of pizza. Taking it slow here.
Oh yeah. One at a time now.
I'm not falling for it. I'm not getting hit by that.
What's going on here? Do I just... Did I...
Might have been able to make that. But again, not gonna risk it for the biscuit here.
Risking it for the biscuit.
I could try to get a quick cycle, or I could lose 5 seconds. And
you got it in the bag, BK. You got it in the bag, man.
Whoa, baby. That time save.
Got him back there, DK.
Boys, you're real heroes now. I'll combine my green eco power with the other three sages, and together we'll open
this run is outrageous.
The precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
That's the best line in this entire thing. So he says, so all the Samos, the green sage, is like, we need to stay down here. And he goes, we can use all our eco to stop the robot. Just enough to like basically like disable it. And Daxter's like, great, you guys stay down here and basically like keep it safe. And he's like, then what are you guys gonna do about the robot? And Samos is like, you're gonna deal with it. I'm like, Daxter, like, he's like, I've done enough. I'm done. Like, I'm gonna take a nap. It's gonna be really fun to run against only golds. Alright, let's finish her up here.
Oh, finishing up on her. Oh, whoa.
Finishing up on her.
Take the elevator up and stop that robot.
You got it, Samos. I'll stop that robot. I'm not going to be a witness to the recreation of the world.
So we have the one and only M-Chan
3338. In your chat?
Yeah, we have the M-Chan 338 rolling in to the morning.
What?
Hey, is he my fan?
That sounds like is that a fake M-Chan?
No, that's the M-Chan.
Is it?
We got M-Chan, he said
hi. Hi, M-Chan.
DK says hi. And also all the dicks too. Oh yeah. Just how I wanted it. Getting
no mercy. Gonna take it.
I'm gonna take the out one. So M-Chan just says hi and then.
That's it?
Here he is. You just won't give
up. Alright. It's a wrap,
it's
folks.
Past my bedtime. 12:08 a.m.
Ninja Sparkles. The real homie.
You know the avalanche of dicks.
Yo, thanks, Jag.
Yeah, you're told to be watching DK's stream over this. This is,
Well, it looks like I may have been too hard on you boys.
PDK's.
You do have what it takes to be heroes.
Okay, well.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have
Yo, thanks, Bean.
For channeling eco. Samos, you may have been worried about this one after all.
How's it going?
Without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya.
Top tier. M Chan says I'm top tier at Zelda 3. It's not like DK has a better PB than me.
Who cares?
Yo, thanks, Miss Haunter.
Right, Jack?
Miss Haunter.
I said, right, Jack?
Failing to to launch this avalanche in my face at the moment.
Dude, this.
Well, that, come on, M-Chan. DK's got a better PB than me. Zelda 3. And you got the fucking GB, the most important Zelda world record, which is 100% Game Boy Advance. 100% Game Boy Advance, Link's the Past. That's the best one. God damn it, kids.
The M-Chan.
Oh, shit.
Like worst
dude, the Tito's emotes. You know. Oh, sorry, I can skip all this.
Yeah, the way. This is right before a boss fight, which I needed that as an invincibility frame, which I'm not going to have. And plus, my capture card is,
bugging out. Bugging out. I'm glad I have a PB with the new mic. Whoa!
New mic?
Alright.
I don't think two people can tell the difference.
Honestly, probably not. It does make a big difference to me, though.
It makes a big because you don't have to adjust it or worry about hitting it.
Yeah.
What?